Look, someone's already here. Oh dear, is that a sword in the stump? It takes a lot less than that to incite the Green Wrath, you know. Why, the first time we came to the Twelves Wood, we almost ended up as a treant's dinner, just for crashing our airship in the wrong place. How are the readings?
Same as the last. Kuplo Kopp seems convinced of your innocence.
Ever since the calamity, the fourth, the slightest disruption to the... And this sort of thing happens.
We'll be right back.
feel, think. Crystal Bearer. I am Hydaelyn, all made one. A light there once was that shone throughout this realm, yet it hath since grown dim. And as it hath faltered, so hath darkness risen up in its stead, presaging an end to life. For the sake of all, I beseech thee, deliver us from this fate. The power to banish the darkness dwelleth in the crystals of light. Journey forth and lay claim to them. By thy deeds shall the crystals reveal themselves to thee. Only believe, for the light liveth in thy heart.
You fainted. A surfeit of ether, no doubt.
And what have we...
Our culprit, it would seem, an Ixel. That they would venture... This is Papalimo. We found
How
the
are
culprit...
How are we feeling, then?
It was an Ixel
Better?
Chieftain.
Good.
Yes, we'll seek Brother Esumian's cooperation in the matter. Ida?
Giant
oh,
crystals?
Loud.
Can't say I've
Much
seen
the same
any.
As always.
Are you sure?
Understood. Over and out. Kuplokop, please bear word of these developments to Brother Esumian.
Understood. Over and out.
Here is where we part ways. Till next time.
I think that sword might be a clue. You should definitely pull it out and take...
And this occurs to you? Yes, it...
Well, time will have...
Mm-hmm.